Okay, and then we have Gung Ho V2, and really for him all you do is you put him on the display. His sword stays on his side, so that's about it for that one.